I dedicate this to all the girls, some of the girls we might have in the house, or me. A song called Pure Love, or something like this here.